Pick it up, El Tornado.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
Oh. I like it.
Yes. That's it. The clip. Oh, it's the clip.
Is one of the best tool strikers on FIFA. However, not this Zlatan. This Zlatan. And we're going to recreate him on Pro Clubs for you guys to use. Let's do it.
Okay, let's go.
The Zlatan build is here as you can see on screen. It is literally a mirror image of his 91 rated winter card when we break down the stats. In fact, some of the stats are even better than Zlatan's winter card. And as you can see from the overall, he has 90 pace. We have 90 pace. He has 92 shooting. We have 92 shooting. He has 89 dribbling. We have 87 dribbling. However, our dribbling is actually better than his. He has 89 physical. We have 74. But we have perks, which is the reason why we don't have much physical, because our perks is what gives us the strength that Zlatan has. So let's break down these traits. Let me show you what to put them on.
Before we get into this video, it is sponsored by PGS Pro Gaming Society, the number one source for all things esports. What makes PGS stand out is their new app available on Apple and Android stores. Create your own profile, share your stats, and see how you rank among the leaderboards. The app has loads to offer, including exciting tournament feature where you guys can create your own tournaments. So make sure you download the app today and get involved. Link will be in the description below.
This build is absolutely disgraceful, but we are 6'5", Zlatan's actual height, and we have 5-star, 3-star, not 4-star, because we can't afford the other weak foot. But let's break down these traits and let me compare it to Zlatan's build. So starting off, we do have some physical because we had loads of spare skill points. So Zlatan has 85 stamina. We've got 77 stamina. Not too far off, but for a strike, you don't need much stamina. So it's kind of irrelevant either way. And yeah, his strength is ridiculous. His strength is 91. However, we have got a strength perk, which boosts our strength pretty much to those anyway. So that is what's good about perks on this Pro Clubs, is we don't have to waste it on skill points to recreate builds like this, because those perks literally boost your stats to the full. So we could be stronger than Zlatan when we get the ball, and you'll see that later on when we break down the perks. Moving on to dribbling, and as you can see, dribbling is very saucy. There's a lot of things going on here. Zlatan has very good dribbling for a 6'5" build. He's got 88 agility. We've got 88 agility. He's got 93 ball control. We've got 86 ball control. We haven't really upgraded ball control because we don't need it too much. That's mainly for defenders, really. He's got 87 dribbling. We've got 89 dribbling. So we've got better dribbling, and we've got 5-star skills. Obviously, not all of you have to have 5-star skills, which gives us a lot of spare points that you could upgrade on. Ball control, for example, if you want to upgrade that. But obviously, for this Zlatan recreation, we've got to have 5-star skills. It just, you have to have it. Moving on to passing, Zlatan has pretty good passing, and that's one part we can't really recreate. But as we are a striker, we don't really need to recreate this. In fact, the only thing we need to focus on is short pass, which is what we've done. He's got 90 short pass, however, we've got 79. So this is the one part of the build that's slacking a bit. But this is what happens when you're a really tall build in Pro Clubs. You can't really maximize that, you know? But it is what it is. Moving on to shooting, this is where this build is absolutely penetratable, sexy, gorgeous, everything under the spectrum. 91 finishing Zlatan has. We have 97. So we absolutely wiped his build out the water with the finishing. To be honest, we don't actually need this. We still have better finishing like this. The only problem is it gives you good long shots. This perk upgrades your long shots and shot power drastically. It's not really the finishing I'm concerned about. It's that shot power, which Zlatan has 93 of. 93 shot power. Yes, that's crazy. But we do have 91, which is pretty impressive in itself. So not far off at all. We're only 2 away. Plus we've got 6 more finishing. So yeah, we're absolutely smashing this build out of the water right now. He has 93 long shots. We've got 92 long shots. Basically got the exact same long shots. His volleys are 93. Our volleys are 89. Penalties, whatnot. Average, average. He's got 4-star weak foot. We've got 3-star. That's one thing. That's a bit of a letdown. Maybe the weak foot, we could get that. But you'd have to sacrifice some stuff. Like, for example, this. You could sacrifice all your shot power for weak foot. It's entirely up to you. But for me, I don't need the weak foot, baby. I'm good. And I will take that shot power because your tool, you need a bullet shot on you. So that's what we've gone for. And that leaves us to the last part of this build, pace. And as you can see, we have matched Zlatan's 90 pace with 90 pace. We have got 90 sprint speed, 90 acceleration. He's only got 89 sprint acceleration, but he's got 91 sprint speed. So in my opinion, 90-90 is better than 91 sprint speed, 89 acceleration, because on this game, acceleration is so vital. So to have a bit better acceleration is bonus. We're now going to move on to the perks, which are very, very important on this game and very, very important for recreations like this. For example, active first touch. I highly recommend this. It just makes you so fast off the first touch. It literally makes you just, you're so aware. It's like your Hazard on your first touch. Ah, oh, Ibs has logged him out. Ibs has logged him out. You bastard. So it's active first touch, boosted strength, which gives you just complete strength when you're on the ball, which is why we don't need to upgrade our strength. And then one time shot, which is just so crucial. And it just means that your first time shooting is exceptional, which is what you need for this Zlatan build. We're now going to move on to the virtual pro tutorial. If you want to look like Zlatan, make sure to stay tuned. Let's do it.
Thank you.